Livestock-intensive regions like Flanders face a nutrient paradox. Too much manure here, high demand for synthetic fertilisers there. This imbalance causes environmental and economic problems. Environmentally, it leads to nitrogen losses through ammonia emissions or nitrate leaching and runoff. Economically, it is costly for farmers to treat surplus manure while also buying synthetic fertilisers. An innovative technology called the stripping-scrubbing process is one solution, transforming manure into effective fertiliser on site. It includes two steps. First, heat or alkaline components can be added to increase the temperature and pH of the manure, so it releases ammonia more efficiently. Then, air blowing through the stripping compartment transfers the gaseous ammonia into the scrubbing compartment. Here, the ammonia-rich air is sprayed with a strong acidic solution, forming ammonium salts and leaving clean air behind. The nitrogen in the ammonium salts is in pure mineral form, which is readily available to the crop, reducing the need for extra synthetic fertilizers. Also, the ammonium salts meet the criteria of RENURE, the European Commission's Joint Research Centre proposal for recovered nitrogen from manure. These criteria permit an additional 80 kilograms of nitrogen to be applied per hectare per year on top of the regulated manure application. This system is currently more suitable for large farms with high manure processing demand. To reduce operational costs, excess heat from anaerobic digesters can be used to power the stripping process. The stripping-scrubbing process turns a challenge into an opportunity by converting surplus manure into high-quality fertilizer. This saves farmers money and protects the environment by preventing nitrogen pollution of water and air. Join the community of practice to connect with other farmers and discover sustainable solutions for your farm.